And as I already told you, I'm going camping. But it kind of sucks because I can't afford a tent. But it's okay because I'm just going to make a ton of bar stools and blankets now. So yeah, it's going to be really fun.
Camping outside is dangerous.
Grandma, I've been planning this for a long time. Please.
There's no way for it. Get inside now.
Seriously, gosh. My grandma's so annoying. She has to take the blood out of everything. She's such an old, wrinkly hag. I can even think that my grandma would notice I was outside because she's too busy watching something on TV called the Presidential Democratic Convention or something like that. That's just my personal theory, but.
Fred, what did I tell you? Get inside now.
Okay, I'm coming. Gosh, Grammy, you're doing all the fun. I'm really mad that my grandma wouldn't let me camp outside. But I didn't get mad because I've been practicing holding my temper tantrums. It's been pretty hard, but so far it's working out. Even though I want to poison my grandma's food when she's not looking, I'm gonna hold it back. Okay, well, I'm gonna start making the tent. Okay, well, I just made my tent. You can see it behind me. And I know I'm not an architect or anything, but this turned out really happy and awesome. I don't even care if it sounds like I'm bragging. The only thing that's gonna kind of be bad is that I don't have any pillows. A few nights ago, the cat was ready to sleep with me in my bed, and she had a few accidents. So my grandma just threw away all the pillows. Good thing I didn't go camping outside. It's raining. That would have just been downright stupid. Hey guys, I'm inside the tent now. It's kind of lame because I just have to lay down the whole time because the tent is too short. But like I said, I'm not an architect, so don't even laugh. My grandma said that here means people, you're not gonna go very far in this world. I'm sleeping in my tent. I'm sleeping, even though it's still light out. Oh my gosh, there's a bird behind me. I learned how to do that bird thing at school today. My first day of kindergarten was today. It was kind of stupid, but I have some really good news to tell you. I'm auditioning for a play. At school, I was walking down the hallway and I saw a flyer that said that there was auditions for a play called Grease. I really don't know what the play is about. It's kind of weird how it's called Grease. Because last time I checked, Grease is spelled on a hamburger. So yeah, I decided that the way I'm gonna get famous is by becoming an actor. And then later in my career, I can cross over and become a singer. Okay, well, I'm back inside the tent because it's getting really dark out.
Oh, and I almost forgot to tell you guys that I'm really scared right now. Because somehow YouTube found out that I was not old enough to have a YouTube account. And they said that people who are underage and have YouTube accounts are diminishing the user experience on their site. But whatever, I'm just gonna lie and say that I'm way older than I really am. Oh my gosh, I just thought of something. What if a grizzly bear tries to come into my tent? But I guess that probably won't happen. I'm so kind of worried. Whatever, I'm just gonna go to sleep.
I'm a grizzly bear and I'm gonna hurt you. You better get out of the tent right now or I'm gonna eat you.
Okay, I'll get out. I just got out of the tent and there's nothing here. I really don't know how this could happen.
Oh my god, what a loser. You were camping inside your house, dude.
What the heck, Kevin? Why are you inside my house? You creeped out.
You're such a loser. Wait until I tell the whole entire school about this.
Wait until I tell everyone you creeped into my house. Get out. Oh my gosh, you just left everything, but I'm still really scared because you didn't tell everyone. Whatever, I'm just gonna sleep on my grandma's bedroom floor now. I always sleep on my grandma's bedroom floor whenever I'm scared. Okay, well, I guess I'm gonna go then. Wish me luck because my audition's coming up soon. Bye.